What can you tell us about the students from Shaler Area Elementary that were taken here?
We have had 7 children brought here, 4 boys, 3 girls, all ages 9 to 10, as far as I know. Of those 7, 2 appear to have serious but not life-threatening injuries. 5 appear to have less serious injuries. At this point, we are expecting those 5 to be discharged, but they're still undergoing evaluation.
What sorts of injuries?
I don't have details on the nature of the injuries at this point.